Hello, my dear boys. Hope all of you are well by the grace of Almighty. Welcome all of you to my online physics class. And today's our topics is board question solution, especially multiple choice question solution. Today we will try to solve SSC Kumila Board 2020 MCQ question. So let's boys start our today's class. My dear boys, this is our Kumila Board SSC question 2020 MCQ question. The first question is, which of the following becomes active in strong light? The answer is option C, cones. Question number two, the stars revolve in the galaxy because of which force? The answer is option D, gravitational force. Question number three. If the time period of a wave transmitting particle increases, what change it will cause to the frequency? The answer is option A, decrease. Question number four. If the power of the lens is positive, the three statements are, its focal length will be positive. Yes. The lens can create both real and virtual images. Yes. The lens will be remedy for myopia. This is a wrong statement because this type of lens is used for hypermetropia. Okay, so the answer is option A, 1 and 2. Question number 5. Here we have given a circuit. The two resistances, 8 ohm and 8 ohm, these two 8 ohm resistance are in parallel, and the equivalent of these two 8 ohm resistance, the 6 ohm resistance is in series. So the final equivalent resistance will be option A, answer 1 ampere. Okay. The explanation is R equivalent equal to 1 by 8 plus 1 by 8 inverse 1 plus 6. So answer is 1 ampere. Now question number 6. Through which of the following can electron flow freely? Here the best option is option C, aluminium. Okay. Question number 7. Here we have given a mirror, concave mirror. Which of the following is right in case of the image of the object AB? Here the object is beyond focal length. So for this type of object, we can get inverted image. So the option is, answer is option A, inverted. Question 8. What is the unit of the modulus of elasticity? The answer is option B, Newton per meter square. Question 9. 1500 Newton force is applied to a stationary object with 10 kg mass for 0.15 second time. What will be the change of the object's momentum? Here the answer is option B, 225 kg meter per second. The explanation is del P equal to F into T. So here F is 1500 Newton and time is 0.15 seconds. So the answer is 225 kg meter per second. Now question number 10. Here we have given two charges, plus 50 coulomb and plus 30 coulomb, and these two charges is placed 1 meter distance. Okay, if two spheres are connected by a piece of wire with current conducting capacity, then statement 1, electron will flow from B to A. This statement is correct because if we connect these two charges with a conducting wire, then the plus charge will go through A to B. So the electron will flow from B to A. Okay. The option 2, the change of force will be 9 into 10 to the power 11 Newton. This statement is also correct. Here the solution for statement 2, here Q equal to Q1 plus Q2 divided by 2 if we connect these two charges. Okay, then the answer is 40 coulomb. Here the del F equal to F2 minus F1, F2 minus F1. So 9 into 10 to the power 9 into 40 into 40 by 1 square minus 50 into 30 by 1 square. And we get the answer is 9 into 10 to the power 11 Newton. Okay. And so this statement is also correct. And statement 3 is potential of A will increase. Okay. Potential of A will decrease. Here this statement is also correct because due to decrease in the amount of charge in A, voltage will also decrease. Okay, so our answer is option D, 1, 2 and 3. Question number 11. Which of the following is correct in case of an image created on a convex mirror? Here the answer is option D, within the focus. Okay. Now, here we have given a stem. Answer to the question number 12 and 3 in light of the following information. The wave take 0.1 second time to reach point D from point A. Question number 12. Which of the following is correct? Here the answer is option C. Its wavelength is the 3 times lambda. Okay. 13 number. What is the frequency of the wave? Here the answer is 30 hertz. Okay, 30 hertz, option D. Here V equal to S by T. So here total distance is equal to 36 meter and time is 0.1 second. So V equal to 36 by 0.1 equal to 360 meter per second, and lambda equal to 36 by 3 equal to 12 meter. Okay. So according to our formula, we know that F equal to V by lambda. So 360 by 12 and we get 30 hertz. So the frequency is 30 hertz. Okay. So here the answer is option D, 30 hertz. Question number 14. Which of the experiments use tomography? The answer is option A, CT scan. Which of the following does not have free electrons? Here, the answer is option A, P-type semiconductor. Okay. Here, question number 16. Three objects of same volume put into a jar of liquid are shown in the picture. Object A is 60% immersed in the liquid. Density of object A is 600 kg per meter cube. Here the statements are 1. Mass of the object A is greater than mass of the liquid displaced by object A. This statement is wrong. Mass of the object A is less than mass of the liquid displaced by object A. Statement 2. Lost weight of object B and C is equal. Yes. And density of object B is 1000 kg per meter cube. Here the statement 2 and statement 3 is correct. So our answer is option C, 2 and 3. Now, question number 17. Which one is correct in case of a step up transformer? Here the answer is option B, N is greater than NP. Question number 18. Who has discovered magnetic field in the flow of electricity? We know that Oersted has discovered magnetic field in the flow of electricity. So the answer is option B, Oersted. Question number 19. How many meters equal 1 picometer? We know that 1 meter equal to 10 to the power minus 12 picometer. So the answer is option B, 10 to the power minus 12. Question number 20. Which of the following can determine the nature of charge? Here, by using electroscope, we can determine positive and negative charge. Okay, so the answer is option C, electroscope. Question number 21. Which of the equation is right? Here, the right equation is in option A. A is equal to V square minus U square divided by twice A. Okay. Question number 22. Which of the following substance melting point goes down under pressure? Here, the answer is option D, ice. Question number 23. The velocity of an object is 20 meter per second after 5 seconds of its start from rest. Okay. How much distance it will travel in next 10 second. Here the answer is A equal to V minus U by T equal to 20 minus 0 by 5 equal to 4 meter per second square. So we know that A is equal to UT plus half of AT square. So after 10 second it will go 400 meter distance. Okay, so the answer is option A, 400 meters. Again, we have given a statement. Answer to the following question number 24 and 25 by using the following information. Okay. The questions are, what is the potential energy of the object in position P? So, we know that the potential energy will stored for displacement. Okay. So the answer is EP equal to MGH. Here M equal to 2 kg, G 9.8, and H total height is 60 meter. So the answer is 1176 joule. Now the last one here, question number 25. In case of the figure, we have three statements. One is at Q point kinetic energy minus potential energy equal to zero. This is a wrong statement. Statement two, potential energy at P point equal to 6 into potential energy at R point. Okay. Here, the explanation is E of point R equal to MGH. So we get 196 joule. So we can write 1176 by 6 joule or EP at point P. So we can say that the potential energy at point P equal to 6 into potential energy at R point. This is the correct statement. And here the statement 3 is change of kinetic energy at PR less than change of kinetic energy at RS. Okay, this statement is also wrong because the change of kinetic energy at PR greater than change of kinetic energy at RS. So here the answer, correct answer is option B2. So my dear boys, this is all for today. In our next lecture, we will try to solve another board MCQ question. Until then, thank you, boys.